people mad and trustworthy.
Tell me where to go. Tell me what to do. I'll be right there for you.
Tell me what to say.
No matter if it's true, I'll say it all for you. I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Cause I don't belong in this world, that's why I'm scoffing at authority, defying often, flying off the handle of my mom and dad, so I am non-compliant at home, at school, I'm just shy and awkward, and I don't need no goddamn psychologist trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems, thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up drawings on the sidewalk, and in the front drive talking to myself, either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet, trying not to be noticed, cause I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day in school, so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking locker, cause he said that I eyeballed him.
If you fall, I'll get you there. I'll be your savior from all the wars that are fought inside your world. Please have faith in my words, cause this is my legacy, and
this is my legacy,
and there's no guarantee, it's not up to me, this is my legacy.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? My noggin, cause sporadic as my thoughts come, it's mind-boggling, cause I obsess on everything in my mind. Small shit bothers me, but not my father. He said sayonara, then split. I don't give a shit. I'm fine long as there's batteries in my Walkman. Nothing's the matter with me. Shit, look on the bright side. At least I ain't walking a bike ride through the neighborhood of my apartment complex on a 10-speed, which I've acquired parts that I find in the garbage. A brake and put tires on it. Headphones on, look straight ahead. Kids try and start shit. But if this is all there is for me, life offers, why bother even trying to put up a fight? It's nonsense, but I think a light bulb just lit up in my conscience. What about the rhymes I've been jotting that kind of giving me confidence instead of trying to escape through my comics? Why don't I just blast a little something like Onyx to put me in the mood to want to fight and write songs that say what I want to say to the kid that said that I eyeballed him? Grab hold of my balls like, that's right, fight's on, bitch. Who would have knew from the moment I turned the mic on that I did. My conquest is worth a five dog from a Tribe Called Quest.
This is my legacy.
There's no guarantee. It's not up to me. But God.
This is my legacy.
Legacy. I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Now I think the fact that I'm differently wired's awesome. Cause if I wasn't, I wouldn't be able to work words like this and connect lines like crosswords and use my enemy's words of strength to try and draw from and get inspired off of. Cause all my life I was told and taught I am not shit by you whack fucking giant sacks of lying dog shit. Now you shut up, bitch, I am talking. Thought I was full of horseshit, and now you fucking worship the ground in which I am walking. Me against the world, so what? I'm Brian Dawkins versus the whole 0-16 lines often. So bring on the Giants, Falcons, and Miami Dolphins. It's a potty bag game, bitch, I'm supplying coffins. Cause you dick butt kiss bunch of Brian Ballingers. You gon' die a ball like a rapping die a ball. Like a whip the dialogue to 99 Rockets. You don't respect the legacy I leave behind, y'all. Suck a dick the day you beat me. Pigs will fly out my ass in a divine saucer full of Italian sauces. The most high exalted, and I ain't halting till I die of exhaustion. Inhale my exhaust fumes. The best part about me is I am not you, I'm me, and I'm a fire marshal, and this is my legacy.